Hey guys, welcome back. Today I'm playing ZenP Pinball 2. My camera needs to zoom a bit. There we go. And to be honest, I never even played ZenP Pinball 2 before. So much friend Tom played it, but it's going to be the first time I am ever going to be playing it. So I'm going to jump right into it. Just need to clear my gamepad. There we go. And let's jump right into it. Cross out. Never heard of it. Anyways, this is ZenP Pinball 2. I thought it would be a good playthrough. Just to know what you're up to. ZenP Pinball. I'm playing it on my Wii U. I'm a dad. I'm sleeping around here today. Southport. Look at them. I want to choose, but I don't know who to choose. These are the ZenP Pinball Classics. There's no Star Wars, but oh, Plants vs Zombies. Bam. Yeah, that don't even count. My collection. Don't know what the hell. What the hell? Who the heck? Doesn't even do anything. So what does settings mean? What about video? There we go, you can hear the music way better now. What is this? What is this going to be about?
Fear itself, the Avengers.
Worldwide,
Infinity Gauntlet.
They don't even say this one. I don't know what's going on. What can we do? What can we evenly do? It's literally nothing. I just downloaded this game. Yeah. Why do I have to do that? Oh. I'm going to play Plants vs Zombies. Download demo. Well, it'll have to take me to this one. There we go, to the Nintendo eShop. I just zoom it out. Bam. Nope. That isn't right, so let's try again. Don't much time anyway. Turn it on. What? It says please enter a pin. Enter text. I don't like anyone to show my password. Right, for free. Can I download? I'm gonna be playing Plants vs Zombies. Just because it needs an update. Not because I'm Peggy 12. Next. I own it. There it is. It is for free. Let's just process it. And then we can go back to ZenP Pinball 2. Oh my god, I'm definitely happy with a new game today. Right, thank you. The down will start automatically. Thanks. I think we're back to Zen Pinball, I think. Can we? Why is it froze? Oh, zoom. Oh, right. Can't wait to play. So that's a strong zombies. Yeah, so the Plants vs. Zombie Pinball Adventure will be coming in the next episode. So stay tuned. Yeah. So anyways, thanks for you guys who's watching this video. Thanks for watching everyone. Bye. See you later. So guys, I'm just gonna show speedrun New Super Mario Bros. 2 just to get the disc out for a minute. Just took the disc out. Too bad I can't put it in a case. So I'm gonna have to move the camera a bit. So put it in the case. Right. Where's the case? I never see the case around here. If we're out of time, then we don't know how. I've still got Mario Kart 8 up, that's all. 1-1 Super Mario. Set that down. It's over there. No, God! Go there. It's New Super Mario Bros. U in. Be quick. Hey, my party! How did you get fooled off? Right. Well, I think we are ready. There we go. I don't even believe about New Super Mario Bros. U a long time. The sun! It gets on my nerves! Like always. It's like 8 KM. I'm leaving the super run will be like try and make this up to 1 minute and a half. So we're gonna do that. Just need to get this in. Save. Okay, we need to get it up to 105. Go down. Oh no, don't go down. Go down for it. Stop. Well, I'm gonna die in this vid. Oh, thanks. Okay, thanks. Stop telling me questions. Oh, I need to catch that guy as well. Might do that. Catch Nibbit! Never gonna catch him in time anyway. I was meaning to do a full one. Or else. See if I can catch him now. See if I can catch him! I caught Nibbit! I caught Nibbit. You got my stuff back. Thanks a million. Here, take this. You earned it. Wow. What the hell is that? What the hell is that? What the hell is that? What's that? Wow. Look at all this world then. Look. I'll show you all of it. Love you guys, bye!